If the idea is to get attention, mission accomplished.
So this is going to be in the Rose Bowl? Aliens.
The State Tourism Department unveiled New Mexico's Rose Bowl float that will pass through millions of TV screens.
I don't know what they were thinking.
But the reaction to it is anything but passive. So we printed out a picture of the float and paraded it around Santa Fe's plaza.
It was just awful. It's not what Santa Fe is about. It's not what New Mexico's about.
Thumbs down. No, this ain't happening.
The reception wasn't that rosy.
I love it. I think it's a great idea.
But at least one person thinks the idea isn't too alien.
Santa Fe is a city different. New Mexico is certainly the state different. We need to mix it up in the U.S. anyway.
The tourism department says the feedback they've received has been 100% positive. But for those New Mexicans who don't like the float, they say give it a little time. It's going to win out in the end.
You know, it takes a little bit longer for it to sink in, for people to see it, have it explained to them, warm up to it.
New Mexico's last entry into the parade was more traditional. The tourism department says this time they were looking for something different.
You've got three aliens in a bathtub here, you know. Might be a fun party, but...
Whether or not different is better, we'll wait and see. In Santa Fe, Larry Behrens, KOAT Action 7 News.